जय हिंद एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ श्रीराम पब्लिक स्कूल। आई एम योर एसएसटी टीचर एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू अवर टॉपिक रिलीजियस फेस्टिवल ऑफ चैप्टर 8। इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट रिलीजियस चैप्टर रिलीजियस फेस्टिवल दिवाली एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट ईद। ईद इज ऑल्सो इज ए रिलीजियस फेस्टिवल। इट इज सेलिब्रेटेड बाई मुस्लिम्स। रमजान falls in the ninth month of the Islamic calendar. It is believed that on the 27th night of this month, the Holy Quran was revealed to Prophet Muhammad by Allah. Ramzan is a month of Muslims Islamic calendar. It is ninth month of the Islamic calendar, and it believes that on this month 27th night Allah gave to Prophet Muhammad this Quran. And in Islam, Ramzan is the holy month of fasting. Eid is celebrated at the end of Ramzan. Ramzan is the holy month of fasting. Whole month Muslims keep fasting, and Eid is celebrated at the end of Ramzan month. Special prayers are offered in the mosque in this day, and people wish Eid Mubarak to each other. They wish to each other Eid Mubarak, and special prayer held in mosques. Muslims go to pray in mosque. A special sweet dish called Simai is prepared on this day, and people distribute it among friends and family. They also donate food and clothes to the poor. It is a time of great celebration. On this day, they prepare a sweet dish called Sevai, and they give to each other sweets also and distribute it among friends and family, and they give this food and clothes to the poor people. On this day, it is great celebration day. Next, Guru Purab. This day is celebrated at the day of remembrance of the Sikh Gurus. It is Sikh festival, and this day is celebrated as the day of remember of Sikh Guru, the birthday of Guru Nanak Dev. Guru Gobind Singh and Guru Tegh Bahadur are celebrated all over India. People visit Gurudwara and offer prayers, and they also burst crackers on the night of Guru Purab. Guru Purab is a holy festival of the Sikhs, and it is celebrated in the memory of Sikh Gurus, the birthdays of the Guru Nanak Dev, Guru Gobind Singh and Guru Tegh Bahadur, and is celebrated all over the India. They also burst crackers on this day night. Let us see Christmas. Christmas is the Christians' festival. Christmas is celebrated on 25th December every year. It is the birthday of Jesus Christ. Special prayers services are held in churches, and carols are sung. People decorate their homes with light and Christmas tree, and they send greeting and gifts to their friends and family. Santa Claus brings gifts for children on the eve of Christmas. Christmas, the festival of Christians. It is celebrated on the occasion of birthday of Jesus Christ. Special prayer held in the churches and carols are sung. There is special song which is sung on this day, and people decorate their homes and Christmas tree with light and gifts, and they send greetings and gifts to each other, their friends and their family members. Santa Claus brings gift for the children in the eve of the Christmas. See, this is a Christmas tree. It is decorated on the festival of Christmas. See, Gifts are also lighting and some balloons are also decorated on this Christmas tree. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay home. Stay safe.